In this video, we will show you how to customize your notification settings on an Apple iPhone, so your smartphone notifications display on your Garmin device. If you have paired your Garmin device with your Apple iPhone and you aren't seeing your smart notifications on the device, you may need to adjust notification settings on your smartphone. The instructions in this video are for Apple iPhones running iOS version 13.0 or higher. To customize notification settings, start by opening the Settings app on your Apple iPhone. Then, touch Notifications. Make sure that Show Previews near the top is set to Always. From the list of apps on your smartphone, touch the app that you would like to receive notifications from. For this video, we will use the Messages app, but these steps will work for all apps, such as phone calls, emails, or social media. Toggle Allow Notifications to the On position. Under Alerts, make sure that Notification Center has been selected. Under the Lock Screen Appearance section, set Show Previews to Always or When Unlocked. Repeat these steps for other apps to display smart notifications on your Garmin device. And that's it. Adjusting these settings will now allow your smart notifications from the Messages app to display on your Garmin device. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.